And now, Chapter 9, Dead on Arrival. We're heading to the cargo hold, apparently, because that's where the Valor crashed into. Sounds like fun, doesn't it? Okay, Hammond? Yo.
Good, you made it inside.
Yeah, I'm here.
I just found the munitions log for the Valor. I don't think their presence here is a coincidence. They're not on reconnaissance, and they're not on patrol. This ship is prepped for war. They're on a seek and destroy mission. Do you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you just fine, Hammond.
Isaac, I've lost him again. No signal from Hammond's rig. Find
something
the singularity core and get the hell out of there.
Yeah, whatever. I'm just... The Peng is more important right now. Oh. Should we have another cigarette, Isaac? It looks like these people were just chilling out and having smokes. Son, yeah, it's obviously some sort of beverage. What does this say? What are you willing to give your life up for? Okay, yeah, we've read that one. There's a bench there, which I'm going to need that to be there, thankfully. Again, more of these creepy walls in this room. I think there's something out here in the airlock also. Yeah, there is something in the airlock. Ooh, an air can! Whatever. I get why it's there, but we're not gonna need it or use it. Today is my birthday, by the way. I'm dead serious. I'm a year older and I don't feel any wiser. So, I think I'm gonna celebrate by playing video games. Dead serious. That the fuck out of here. I don't need... maybe. Keep at least one stasis pack on me. I am gonna need power nodes. Because there's something I want to do. Well, I could sell this, but I'm kind of holding it. I really want to start saving some money. Because I believe we get the level 5 suit in the next chapter, and it's expensive as hell. Memory serves. It literally costs a small fortune. Can I sell a medium? Yeah, I can. Yeah, real funny, making me scroll all the way down here for these power nodes. Real funny. Okay. I want a duration node and stasis for sure. And I'm probably going to put the rest in the force gun. Maybe I'll upgrade hit points, too. I really should be above level, what the first level. But I need this for sure. I don't really need the energy nodes. I can wait on those. Force gun. What can I do with it? Well, I can take another damage node, and that's probably a good idea. Yeah. And I'll hold one. Because there is a power lock on the back. Is there? Is there? Or am I, like... Oh, maybe there isn't. Whatever. There's a bench on the Valor, too. I can upgrade shit there when I need to. Let's go out here. Yeah, I should probably be upgrading my hit points more. I want to have those maxed out probably by chapter 10. Okay.
Isaac.
Yes, Kendra.
Valor's weapons ripped open in the crash. Those green orbs you see are highly radioactive, and the Valor's
great
airlock has sealed itself. You're going to have to throw those into space before you can get into the ship.
I hope this suit has radiation protection, honestly, or I'm really going to hate my life. Can I grab that? No. This part is extremely tedious. I'm not even kidding. So, we're going to try and make it a little bit easier. Actually, first, what I want to do... Well, I just want to do some zero-G jumping. Yeah. This part's ridiculous. Yeah, we have to throw all these out into space, and there will be necromorphs that appear when we attempt to do that. See, but this is what I was talking about. Like, how did Hammond get over there without an EVA suit? Yeah, obviously he can. If he's got grav boots, he's fine. There's oxygen. Mm-hmm. are 6 of these stupid things. I'm gonna put you right there so I can grab you from the ground. And I'm gonna do the same with you. Actually, I need to bring it back. Bring it back, Isaac. Bump that one too. Yeah, make it go forward. Perfect. Now, I believe there's another one in this area somewhere. Yeah, directly above me. Okay, great. Bump that, make it go that way. You're going a lot further away from where I want you to be. You here, and now we'll jump down. Yes, there's a method to my madness. Oh, look, that one fell right into position. Perfect. You kind of want to be quick if you're going to do what I'm doing here, too, because these things are constantly floating around. And even if you set them all right down here perfectly, they'll start floating away. As you can see, that one has already started to. Can I grab this one? I hope so. Oh, I fucking hate you. Tedium! Granted, if I was smart and upgraded... Or if I upgraded my Kinesis, I'd be able to, but I see that as a waste of power nodes, honestly. There are uses for an upgraded Kinesis, though. Like, I'll talk about it in Chapter 11. Because there's a spot where a fully upgraded Kinesis is really, really helpful. And more or less makes that entire chapter just a joke. Okay, you come here. Now let's see how many of these I can get rid of before the Necromorphs are on my ship. Indeed.
Radioactive material removed.
Move, Isaac.
Radioactive material removed.
Damn, get back here. And now I'm being shot by a little lurker bitch. What a surprise.
Removed.
Don't care. Get the fuck out.
Radioactive material removed.
Should be everything. El Leaper dumbass is behind me, I know. Fucking die. Did one of them not go out? Yeah, one of them didn't go out just to be annoying. A pain in the ass. Bigger pain in the ass is that I can't freaking grab it. Come on. Anything to make this more tedious than it needs to be, I suppose. Shut up, Isaac. We're fine. Can I grab this goddamn thing? No. How the fuck am I gonna grab this now? Seriously. Oh, there's an enhanced leaper behind me. That's beautiful. Just what I want to deal with right now. Two of them. He's dead. He's not dead, which is annoying. Okay, just eat my ammo. Seriously. Fucking ass clown. Okay. Ideally, I wasn't even wanting to fight these necromorphs. Like I said, full of fail. Oh, come on. You have to grab that. If you can't grab that, I have to restart this fucking chapter. Thank you.
Radiation hazard clear. Safety lock released.
Finally. Oh, God damn it! Come here, you cocksmoker. Oh, this stupid ass thing is set sideways again. Jesus Christ. Yeah, they done pissed me off real bad. And see, that should have never happened. But the stupid thing decided, I don't want to go out, Isaac. We're just going to make life hell for you. Yeah, happy birthday, Crashdown. Go fuck yourself. That's pretty much what the what those necromorphs just said there. Because somebody's going to talk, I believe, so I won't. Thanks for the med pack. Going to have to use it.
part you're looking for will be in the engine room at the back of the ship.
Okay.
I'm reading massive damage, so you may need to find an alternate route to get there.
Fine. I'm okay, but goddamn, did that ever piss me off. See, obviously the plan was to go out there. You know what the plan was. Put all of them right there, shoot them off into space, jump into the Valor, and not have to fuck around with any of those stupid assholes, the Leapers or the Lurkers. But since the one was being a piece of shit and sit in a position that I could only reach from one side, and I had to waste time looking for that spot to grab it, you could see why it was a problem. But that would have been another case where, say, a maxed out Kinesis would have been useful. But then again, if everything, look at that thing, if everything went according to plan, the game would be too easy and this would be a walkthrough.
The infection process is doing something strange to these soldiers. They all have built-in stasis units in their body armor. The infection is merging the stasis unit into their flesh or something, making them move fast, real fast.
Now you'd think that it would actually have the adverse effect. Stasis would make them slower, but no, not in the Dead Space universe. It's all no big deal. I think there's an item back here, so we'll just pull that one over that way. Oh, great, ammo I don't need. Force energy would have been nice, since I'm gonna go through it like crazy here. I don't need to move that one. But okay, maybe I do. Go over there. You come back here. And you there. Don't have stasis, which is bad, but we do have a force gun. Hey there, buddy! How you doing? Don't aim at them until they get close, by the way. And the reason for that is otherwise they'll dodge you. I'm serious. Bullshit, you didn't go down. But it's okay, you're dead now. And why are you not dead yet? Stop eating my ammo. You are not supposed to be a bullet sponge. You are supposed to be very dead. And I believe there's one more that attacks. We might as well draw him out. Yeah, there he is. You were on me way too goddamn fast. Now you done pissed me off. Eat a dick. Exactly, right into that thing. That goes... Wait, I already have Ragdoll checked, don't I? No, I don't think I do, but it counts towards it. Right, we have to get back. Damn it. I don't want the body. La la. Oh, more ammo I don't care about. Be something I care about, please. Eh, that works. These guys, keep them in front of you, they're not that bad. But yeah, like I said, don't aim at them. Because if you aim at them right away, what they'll do is they'll start running at you, and they'll quickly dodge to the left or the right. And the force gun will miss them. You wouldn't think so, because it's like a shotgun AOE, but it still misses them. And then you're sitting there completely defenseless while they run up and smack you. Get that the fuck out of here. I don't want that. I sure as hell don't want that either. Yeah, the Valor, I mean, come on. I understand it just crashed, but I mean, look at the devastation and the blood and the destruction. All the, it seems that the Necromorphs overtook their entire crew. Yeah, whatever. Nicole appearing again at random, but it looks like the Valor took, you know, the Necromorphs took out their entire crew in a matter of, like, seconds, literally. And these are, like, Marines, so obviously they must have been caught with their pants down or something to that effect. And big fire. Fire. I do love the level design here, too, though, I have to say. Check out the blood.
Isaac.
What's up?
I'm tracking your position, but it doesn't look like I can reach you.
Okay.
This damn ship was nearly shared in half.
Yeah, I noticed.
Made it to the bridge,
It's a mess here. These poor bastards didn't stand a chance. I'm going to override all door locks so you can get to the engine room. I'll try and catch up with you there.
Hey, sounds good, Hammond. Thanks. Oh, right. Let's get rid of these bodies. You go over there. Yeah, infectors spawn here, and there's two ways you can do it. You can either mutilate the bodies or get rid of them. Getting rid of them's easier. Takes less time. I only have 4 shots. Oh, no. Okay, good. I was gonna say, this would be really bad if my force gun was, like, empty. We are gonna need to find more ammo for it, though. Preferably sooner than later. I'm not gonna use it on the infect. Actually, I'm just gonna let him grab me. Just heal. I might have to again afterwards. Don't really want to waste ammo on him. Power cell explodes and the infectors come in through the roof. There they are. Hey, buddy! Come on down! There you go! That's a good infector! Yeah, I'm gonna go into caution for the second one. Oh well. Is it your turn now? Where's the second one? Say, there is a second one. There he is! Hey, buddy! Come on, grab me! Attaboy! Fight him off. Yes. That's an advanced technique there. Never ever waste ammo on those things. They take too many fucking shots to kill. I'm not kidding. Because you don't get to dismember them. You have to pretty much just shoot them and shoot them and shoot them till they die. And it's really a waste of ammo. But taking the damage isn't always a good thing either.
Mr. Clark.
Yes, Mr. Kine. Sorry, Dr. Kine.
My name is Terence Kine. Dr. Kine. Listen to me. There isn't much time.
No shit.
If you really can repair the shuttle, there is a better use for it than just running away.
So they say.
You must understand. The forces at work here are greater than you can imagine.
Story of my life.
Leave now, you condemn all humanity. The planet will never stop, never rest, unless the marker is returned. Don't you see? The church is wrong. This
What's
is all
new?
A trap. I've seen it. Please, you must help me.
Okay. We'll consider that option, Dr. Kine. I kind of feel bad for this guy. Yeah, even though his health is fairly full, you can see the blue on his back of his rig, so he's not really hurt. Oh, tough room here. I'm gonna probably fill my stasis before I go in there. Some credits. Oh, thank you. Needing that. Which I have 7 shots in there. I'm gonna try not to use them. Yeah, I have to use this, unfortunately. Yeah, tough room here. It's very easy to die, so let's see, what do I have for ammo? I like to rush this one, like, hit it aggressively. Because what's going to happen is we're going to go in the door, there's going to be a divider in front of me. And there is going to be an exploder there, and another exploder over there, and then another exploder over there. Why do I remember this? Probably because it's a hard room. Let's see how this goes. First things first, we shoot this guy. Freeze. Oh, fuck. No, I need this. There we go. Clear.
This is Commander Cadigan.
I was gonna fill my stasis.
This is not a drill. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel, have weapons ready and fire at will.
Yeah, apparently the necromorphs caught the Marines when they weren't paying attention or they weren't ready. Because, yeah. Otherwise, I think they would have put up a hell of a better fight. Ooh, look at you, sexy power node. Yeah, there's the shooting range here, which we will do, because I'm going to want what it, the drops, the items. You get a power node for finishing level 5, and it's totally worth it. Free power node? Hell yeah. I will not, however, play Zero-G Basketball in Chapter 10. Some of you are already crying, I'm sorry, but it takes too goddamn long, and the enemies in that room are not worth killing. I remember that. Do you know what's in the room with the Zero-G Basketball? Well, I have to run in there to get a key item anyway, but you can just run in and leave. Enhanced lurkers. And enhanced lurkers suck harder than enhanced sleepers. They're not worth it. So, let's take some target practice. Unlimited ammo here. I suck at this, so this is going to probably take a half hour. Really easy, this first one. So you got plenty of time to line up shots. Going for the nuts there. Apparently. First one's really easy, but they get harder pretty quick. Line racks, perfect, thank you. Level 2. Almost missed already. Yeah, and we're not even getting to the hard ones yet. Now, what's with these white targets? Get that shit out of here. I can't shoot those. You can, but you fail the exercise if you do. Level 2. Yay! I think you get a ruby conductor for one of these, too, so it's totally worth doing. Targets are getting a little quicker. Ooh, almost missed. Obviously, the trick to this is to keep Isaac's aim in the center, so you can adjust left or right as you need to. Medium med pack, very nice. Level 4, now they get harder. One more to go, Isaac. Yeah, conductor, fuck yeah. See why this is worth it? This one's for a power node. Look at that, white targets. Fuck! You assholes. That pisses me off. I thought we were gonna do it in one go. Yeah, well, I suck at the game, it's obvious. Done. Alright. Took a second try with the last one. Okay, I'll take the power note. Okay, we're done. Crack shot. Yeah, like, not likely. Is there a power lock in this chapter? I forget. I think there is. We're gonna take a hit point node now. I don't need stasis. I get it filled up out here. That's right. Had to think about it for a second. Do I need a reload? I think I do. I don't know. Not really. Nah. I really don't. Maybe I'll put that elsewhere. Right there. Yeah, don't back straight up, by the way. Gravity panel! Gravity panels don't play nice. They don't care who you are, what you're doing, where you're from. They just straight up kill you. Looks like something cut your leg off there, buddy. Yeah, that had to hurt a lot. And it just happened, too, because you heard the cutting sound as the door was opening. So, what, like a necromorph run by, swipe at his leg, and then keep running? I don't know, maybe. Ah, yes, the laser room. Hey there. Thank you, laser trap. I don't want the body parts, I want the stasis pack. Beautiful. Let's see if I can get the other one to come in. Might actually have to kill it, which is going to aggravate me a lot. Alright. Where do I want this? Right where the necromorph is. Pretty much. Okay. Perfect. Yeah, I might have hit it a little too early. Yeah, I did. God damn it. Taking a cheap hit again. Yeah, go into the laser trap, you dumb shit. Fuck. Fuck that up. I swear I could fuck up a wet dream some days. Hit the laser trap at the wrong time. Took cheap damage from a necromorph. Yeah, that's how I want this. Perfect. Run by the laser. Whatever is in that container over there, right there, I don't give a shit. Not important. What's out here? I think there's exploders out here. Which I can survive a hit. Hey, Bob. Fuck! What are you doing right next to me? You too. Oh, we can't get by him? That's bullshit. Seriously, that's bullshit. Get me by him. I don't want to die. Thank you. Alright. Yeah, I forgot their spawn points, obviously. Ooh, sexy power node. Come here, you. Are we clear? I don't think so. I bet there's more exploders. They're kind of bitches in that sense, where they're like, let him think he's safe, and then we'll drop in through the vents at him. We might actually be safe. Thanks for the ammo, guys. There is another exploder. You gonna come say hello there, Bob? I don't think so. I think he's just minding his own business. Don't hear him. Do I have any stasis packs? I hope so. If so, I'm just going to use one right now. Fuck yeah, I got two. Cool. Alright. Oh, this room, the barracks. Dangerous, dangerous room. There's a whole lot of necromorphs in here. Easily a dozen, probably more. You know what? This room is really fucking easy. There's an exploit to make it less painful, if I can get it to work right. We'll have to see. I need my weapons loaded, though. To the barracks! I mean, it's not really an exploit, it's just being smart and using the environment to your advantage. Which is why it's there. let's trip the lockdown.
Lockdown initiated.
All right, what I'm going to do is come over here, and I'm going to stand right about here. See this gravity panel in front of me? We're going to use that. It's going to help us out a lot. Come get me, big guy. Attaboy. Oh, did you jump into that? Okay, these fucking lurkers are a problem, and they shouldn't even be there. Thank you for killing yourself. Oh, did you jump into it too? Aww. Come on, lurker, jump up on the wall, right there. No, not right there. Oh, you're stupid. Reload quickly, quickly, quickly. Oh, bullshit. You don't go down. I hate that. Sometimes you'll take bullshit damage because the force gun won't knock down a necromorph. But, yeah. If he hits me, I die, so let's not let him hit me. How did you run through the gravity panel? Bullshit. Okay, there. All the primary enemies are dead. All that's left are these exploders down here. Which, oh, that is a beautiful shot. They're all dead. And they're all dead. Here, oh, I forgot about a leaper. Here, El Leaper, dumbass. Oh, and the exploder got him. We should be clear. Now, if I hadn't fucked up and exposed the lurkers from the fat guy, this would have been a lot easier. The leapers that come in, they're stupid. They jump at you and they jump right through the gravity panel and it kills them. The lurkers, for the most part, aside from the two that I extras, the two that are in the area will jump up onto this wall here and they'll take their shots. You guys might have seen it during the heat of the combat. They'll line up here, they'll extend their tentacles, and for some reason, when they extend their tentacles here, they're in the hitbox for the gravity panel, and it kills them immediately. So you really only have to worry about the fast-moving slashers, you know, the really quick ones, which, yeah, and sometimes the force gun won't knock them down when they're right in your face, which is BS, because you're hit. There's nothing you can do aside from maybe throw off a stasis shot, but they've already hit you. That's how fast they are. So, yeah, it sucks. It seriously fucking sucks when it doesn't knock down, because it should always knock down. But that would be my luck that, you know, it would not knock down when I needed to avoid damage. I know I'm in caution. I'll fix it in a minute. I'm just gonna run around and collect everything in the room first. Don't really care. There's no threats right now. Look at that money. We're gonna make a bunch of money here. Look at that. More money. Thanks, guys. I did it without using my line gun. Yeah, right? Well, I need to save that for another really crazy fight coming up. Do we have everything? Yeah, it looks like we do. Okay, let's read this log. Eyes only, Pretty Black, Chief of Staff, Third Defense, Commander Cadogan, yeah, he was the one that was telling the troops to, you know, we're under attack, blah, 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 this is not a drill, blah, 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 that guy. Objective, deep cleanse. CEC vessel USG Ishimura in breach of government order. They are believed to have recovered marker 3A. Spec Ops has confirmed the system, but is unable to provide the planet location. Spec Ops advises caution. If marker 3A has been recovered, infection by a lethal organism is a credible threat. Shock point to Aegis system, move to position out of local scope range, and await signal from Ishimura to confirm location. So, basically, the Valor, these Marines were on a cleanup mission. Their job was to come in here, clean up the mess the Ishimura made, and, I got a lot of line racks, holy fucking shitballs. A deep cleanse like that would probably mean that nobody walks away from it. So maybe it's better that these guys didn't get to the Ishimura unmolested, because otherwise they'd probably just kill Isaac and Hammond. And, well, not say about Kendra, because I have a theory about her. I can go in here. I better grab another med pack. That's all money, which we're going to need. Trying to make as much money. I'm not buying power nodes right now, because I'm trying to make as much money as possible. We're not too far from the end of this chapter. Ah, look at that. Ammo I don't care about. Hey, dude. Yeah, I remember seeing you earlier. Full stasis. I love that. I didn't use any stasis in that fight. Yeah. Perfect. And I have a pack? Fuck yeah. Okay, we're good. This guy's running for his life. Hey, somebody's still alive on the Valor. Not for long. Nice. Probably gonna need it. We're what I'm about to involve myself in. Force energy, great. Don't need that. Don't care. Okay. In the engine room. Oh, good. Good drop. Okay. That works too. It's loaded, by the way. One up. This part's also pretty tedious. Gotta be careful here. I like to move it just a little at a time. And I think, like the asteroids, the fire is random. Sometimes it burns really long, other times it burns really short. But the pattern's pretty regular. I'll just shoot it, because I don't care about the cutter anyway. La la la. Waste ammo, you can melee him, but when you don't give a shit about the weapon you're using, it doesn't matter. The hard part is actually going back. A little at a time, that's it. Or you will get burned. Because Isaac has to back away from it a set amount to pull it, like this. And if you're that far away from it, when the fire comes, you do get burned. So we do it just a little bit at a time, being patient. Basically, you shouldn't get hit here unless you're impatient. I mean, yes, it's tedious, but why take damage if you don't need to? I don't think I'm up far enough. It's tedious, but that's why we love it. You know? We love the tedium of the Dead Space games, or we wouldn't be playing them. And we wouldn't consider them some of our favorite games of all time. Done! Thank you. Okay, let's go grab that. Great! Ooh, line racks, beautiful. Yeah, I got it.
Oh my god! You've got it!
Yes, I do.
That's the piece we need. Get to the crew deck.
Don't care about that ammo. Yeah, look what I'm gonna use. I'm gonna use this exclusively. How much ammo do I have? Oh. This thing's fucking dead. I'm gonna have fun. Hey, Hammond, what's up?
Over here. I've been trying to reach you. My comm was out.
I know.
You got the signal call. That's not taking out of here.
Right on.
Get that comm to settle. No way.
Look out, Commander. Yeah, you're dead. That's an enhanced brute. You don't have a chance with that rifle. Oh, seriously? You're tearing off Hammond's leg? Oh, come on. Yeah, it's too bad. Hammond deserved better, honestly. He's a fucking cool guy, so I'm not real happy about you killing him. Okay, we'll just miss entirely. La la la. Stay put, I'm not done with you. Reloading the line gun. I said stay put. I said stay put. Apparently he can't follow orders, Isaac. Are you on the ground? No, he's right there. Shit! Don't let him hit you! Do not let this thing hit you! It hurts so goddamn much, it's not even funny. Getting up. Wow, that stasis duration is awesome. La la la. He's down. I'll take my diamond conductor. Oh, those things are beautiful. Love them.
I just lost all of Hammond's vitals. Is he dead?
Yeah. There's his leg.
It's just us now, Isaac.
Right. Oh, I hope this bug doesn't appear. If it does, well, you guys won't see the recording. I'll have to restart the entire chapter. Good, no bug. Sometimes this power cell does not appear. And if it doesn't, you go back to your last save. It's rare, though. And all the times I've played this game through, I think it's only happened to me, like, two or three times.
Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
And aside from a couple of cheap hits, this chapter really wasn't full of fail. Well, okay, the...
Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel
containment. Yeah, outside part was full of fail, but that's beside the point. Right. Where the fuck do I go to get out of here? Right here. I'm leaving. Screw this ship. I don't want to be on it anymore. I'm going to run out here and I'm going to jump immediately because I think there's lurkers out here. Fuck them things. Valor's exploding behind me. I don't care. Well, we could take a moment to look at it while I wait for the door to load. So, yeah, it's exploding.
To hell with it. Zero gravity.
Excellent. I have to kill this asshole. One of these idiots is on the ship. I hope that's enough ammo. Attack a man while he's reloading. You jerk. Nope, go down and stay down. 24,000, that won't be enough. I've got a diamond conductor, though. That sells for, like, a lot. I forget, but a lot. So ends Chapter 9. Whatever the hell it was called. Dead on arrival. Yeah, that's right.